That'll do nicely. Hello friends, my name is Brandon Dayton, I'm your humble narrator, and welcome back to Yoshi's Island. Super Mario World 2, whatever you call it. I call it Yoshi's Island, I think most people do. We're going to the Cave of Hairy Hedgehog, which probably doesn't seem so fun. Maybe. I don't know, who's Hairy Hedgehog? What are his powers? Is it like a Sonic knockoff kind of thing? Is that what you're doing? Should I be jumping on top of these trees? Oh yeah. Maybe that's the way to go. What was down there? I guess it doesn't matter. Fuck it. I'm not gonna go all crazy. What's all this? Oh, there's key. Need key. I'm sure this will come in handy. Excuse me, flower. Well, I fucked that one up. Oh well, no need for all that. I think that's Hairy Hedgehog. His power is growing gigantic. How about this? Pachui Pachow! You're so awesome, Yoshi? The best color Yoshi? I think if you don't have this key, you have to go all the way back. That is something that I might recall about this level. I could be talking out of my ass. I mean, I'm basically always talking out of my ass. Ooh, red melon. Red melon make fire! Yes! This good. Aw, you little bastards. I did kill the hedgehog with fire. With fire! It is a blue hedgehog. That's fucking weird. I don't know if you're allowed to do that, Nintendo. I'm not so sure. These little guys are stealing my eggs. These rats are fucking everywhere. I do like rats. As pets, they're fucking awesome. Basically, any pack animal is pretty cool in my book. Cats? Not a fan. I'll be completely honest. I think I'm just a little scared of cats. Like, they'll scratch and bite the fuck out of you. You know what I mean? I hate them. I've been, like, bit by dogs, but even then, it's not, like, scary, necessarily. It's just a dog. I mean, his teeth are fucking horrible, and you might get an infection. But, yeah. At least there's not too much blood, probably. Maybe I didn't get, like, bit hard enough by the dog. I don't know. But I don't find it as scary. Because cats got them nails, too. I don't know why I'm collecting these coins. I probably just gotta hit this thing, right? Well, hit the thing then. Just do it! Stop talking about fucking shitty pets! Because we were talking about rats, which are not shitty pets. I mean, no pets are shitty pets. I love pets. Up, 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 up. But yeah, rats are some of the best pets, for sure. They're just happy in their little cagey home. And they'll hang out. They want to hang out all the time because they're pack animals. So it's kind of just like dogs. But they're like pocket dogs. It's fucking amazing. They kind of always look the same. No, that's a lie too. You've got like Dumbo ear rats that have like the ears on the side of the head. And then there's like a bunch of different fur types for rats, which is pretty cool. I love them. That's what I'll say. Oh my god, that was pretty good. And then this way? Is this what you want? Yeah, this is the door. The fucking door! There definitely was stuff on the floor as well. But you can't finish the level without that key in the very first room if you don't drop down. Yoshi's Island, you're fucking sadistic. I'll say that much right now. I don't much approve of your antics, sir. Oh, we did kinda okay. Yeah, 82 points. I'll take that. Take that to the bank. And now we're coming up on this castle. Might get it in this episode. Probably not now that I said that, though. Monkey's favorite lake. Oh god. Monkey Lake. It's okay. Just jump over. 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 There we go. Ha ha ha. Can I turn monkeys into eggs? I guess I could, if I caught them. Oh, probably don't want to go in there. I'm so scared. Okay, I can't turn these fish into eggs. Please don't jump up here. Don't do it. Oh, I hit him with boots. Everything's okay. Need this? Oh, they go under here. Oh, you're doing so good, Yoshi. Just keep it going. Uh-oh. That's not the way to do. That flutter kick is so fucking helpful. Why can't Yoshi do it when he gets to Super Mario? I guess because Super Mario's fat. So he loses the ability. Yoshi could still do it if he's by himself. But Bowser trapped him. I guess I can't go down that pipe. Bowser trapped him, and so he lost his self-confidence. Poor little Yoshi. He's a good friend. He's a good friend! You can throw him down a cliff, he doesn't even get that mad. I mean, I'm sure he does. But he can't vocalize it, so it doesn't matter. He's not people like we are! Aw, fuck. Missed that coin. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, no. Oh, fucker! Every time with that. Can I have this? What's in here? A seed? How fortuitous! Just what I require. And I should get rid of this fucking crab, too, because I hate them. But I won't. I'll try to be cool. God damn it! Fucking shit! Oh my god. Please, none of this. I hate. Just knock them out of the tree. That's what do now. Ha ha ha. Now you are monkey egg. How does that feel, monkey egg? Oh god. Don't do it. Don't fucking do it! There was something up there, though. Did I get it? Not really. It's up there. I see it. Gimme. Unveil your mysteries! It sure did. Hooray! I could get some seeds. You bastard. How dare you?
How dare you!
Poo 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 poo. Get your baby back! Oh my god, that was so close. I was pretty sure I was gonna fall there. What's in here? Stars? Poo 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 poo! Seeds don't work to catch the stars. And a one-up. Thank you, thank you. Most kind. And I can go down this hole because there is an arrow. And I'm not gonna fall for that shit. Think I'm some kind of noob, do ya? Oh my god! They're coming from all directions! Bleh. That's how we win. Uh-oh. Don't lose them. Don't go down there! Don't go down there! That last star, I was so sure, was just gonna be like, alright, see ya. I gotta do this now? Turn around. Turn around! Don't look at me! Oh, and there's a flower as well. Gotta do it. Gotta do it. Hurry up. Blam. Oh, we got the flower. I guess that's the most important. The most important thing. Just need to do one more. I should have fucking got those guys when they came by. Okay, please leave me alone. Everybody, leave me alone! Go over there, go over there. How's that? I got one! And I got one! Oh my god! Blue man. Blue man, bad. I don't like you, blue man. Oh, they can kill each other? Is that what I'm understanding? Nope, not understanding anything. Blue man has bubble beam! Blue man used bubble! Why do I have bubble beam and bubble? What the fuck? Am I some kind of Pokemon trainer noob? Dang. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Okay, alright. Not doing bad. Oh, I want to go down there, though. How to do? It's a mystery. Oh my god. No! No! Ugh. I really wanted to hit that thing. But I guess it's not gonna happen. I'll eat the coins. Do-do-do-do-do-do. This is the greatest song. Alright. Oh, fuck! Damn. Come on, no! Aww. They got me real good. They got me real fucking good. 28 lives, not bad. I'm pretty satisfied with that. Come with me. Oh, I was supposed to go up that way. I see. I seem to have forgotten the level in the brief time that I was not here. Okay. Don't get bit by this fucking thing. One hit deaths! Please stay away! No! No! I hate it! Oh, that shit freaks me out, man. It's like a big-lipped fish. What the fuck? Fish ain't even got lips, bro. They got chicken lips. Or fish lips, I guess would be more accurate. Please stop sliding. Just sit there for a second. Oh, no! Eh. Come this way, baby. Fuck! I hate that thing. Ooh. What does it do? Makes a platform. Well, thanks. A little too late, but thanks. Hooray! There's the goal. God damn you, fish lips. He really did get us. Took us down into the depths, like that, 2-year-old child that was eaten by an alligator in Disney World. That's basically what we witnessed here today. It's a horrible joke. Wasn't really even a joke, it was just like a factual statement. 76 is pretty good. We got, Match Cards, which is a game that I'm not, particularly skilled at. But oh well, we'll try to do our best. There's a couple POW blocks on the top, those two stars, the melons are next to each other. We might be able to do okay. There's at least 3 matches that seem relatively easy to get. Hooray! There's a pair! And I want to go for the... Yeah, I'll go for these next. And then the clouds are next to that. And then there's like a plus 10 stars that was somewhere in there. But I can't quite recall. We might have a couple chances to get it figured here. There's plus 20. This one? God damn it. How could this happen to me? What is this one? Uh-oh. I think that was over here? Nah. Was a melon. Not the right melon. Do you have to finish the whole thing to win anything? Oh my god. Cruel! Quite cruel! Naval Piranha's Castle. Oh my god. I don't wanna! It's gonna be fine. You're brave, Yoshi. Back up, bitch! Think this a game? Sit back up! Skank! Skank-ho! Oh my god. Jesus. I didn't think he was gonna turn there. Oh, no! I didn't get to turn those guys into eggs, either. I bet those are just red coins up there, but... I'm going! Why does a purple Yoshi get to do all the castles? That's quite a mystery. That was only one red coin. I'm so disappointed. Let's go down. Yeah, I'll follow the water. I don't care. Just go with the flow. Oh my god. It's a Lakitu! Avoid him. We need to go up. Over, maybe? Watch out, Yoshi! Look out below! Oh god. Yep, okay. That's great. We did the right thing! Is that muscle memory? Was that just a good guess? I couldn't tell you for sure. What do you say, Block? Try to throw an egg at the arrow and... Hello? Hello? You can get the coins placed underneath. Oh. I see. Hello. Hello? Is it me you're looking for? Ooh. And they're all red coins. Ain't that fine? What do you say? You can get these coins directly, but let's use an egg! It will skip on the surface of the water to get the coins. Dude, it's fucking magical. Magical and mystical, super fantastical. Oh, nice. Again. Oh, we fucked that up. There we go! Winning! Thank you for the advice, Coin Block. I might have ignored these completely. It's hard to say for sure. Hmm. I guess I gotta do it from way over there. Roses are red, violets are blue. Never forget what I say to you. Timing is all, and aim true. Measure the angle and win. Do. I like the rhyming. It was kind of not fantastic, but... It'll do. It will do. Damn. This is gonna be a hard one. Get your head out of here. That is difficult. How about from over here? Yeah, fuck you. I don't care. Let's get to the next part of the castle. What's gonna be down here? We gonna find Bowser? Oh, shit! Oh my god. This is bad. Bad, bad, bad. Bad, bad, bad. Baby, please! Baby, come back! Ooh! God damn, first time that happened. Not good! Naval Piranha Castle. Why did they call him Naval Piranha? Because he's like torpedo shaped or some shit? Bitch, get out of here. Bitch, get out of here. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, feed me more shit. Oops. More. More! Okay, no more. Now you go back. And more. And more! I drive you back, foul beast! Oh, shit. I didn't think he could get me while he was hiding in the grate. Oh, jeez. This is also nerve-wracking. Alright, we're continuing. It's just red coins up there. I ain't gonna get them again. Let's go down this way! To the magical piranha plant world! And up and down! Excellent! It's like we know now! I'm not gonna do the shit. Don't ask me to do nothing. Hey, what you got there? Some shit? That's great. Bye! I just want to get back to where I was before I was so rudely interrupted. Fuck, fuck, I hate that thing. I made a really big mistake by getting trapped behind it. I could have easily gotten Baby Mario back. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, that was so close. Jesus! Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Ah, three eggs for these fucking things. Okay. Alright. Just get the ring. Mmm. That'll do. That'll do nicely. Do not let these land. Well, I could get some eggs from them. Maybe I will! How about little screen? Thank you. There we go. And I need my flower, even though I haven't gotten the rest of them on this stage. No matter. We're just trying to... just trying to make it. That's all I really want. Get smaller. Ah! Dang. And I killed the fucking... the shy guys he spit out for me. I don't like when piranha plant bite my tongue. I don't like when my lady bites my tongue either. That shit's not cool. Oh my god! Baby, come back! I'm not sure why I'm having so much difficulty here. More! 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 That'll do. No! Fuck! God damn it! Run! Oh, I don't have any eggs! Gimme, 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 gimme! 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 Gimme all your loving! All your little shy guys too! Thank you, ZZ Top! You've done a great thing here today. Oh my god. Probably have time for one try of the boss. And that's about it. Can I kill that thing before it, like... Oh, yeah. I guess I can. Can I go in the water? I don't want to. I don't trust it! Ah! It's foul! Death. And death. And death! Good job, Yoshi. You're the best! Oh my god. We need to do a little better than that. There we are! I need eggs for the tulip thing. Let's just... bonk. Yay! Yay, yay, yay! Don't let them get away! Yeah! We're gonna need these for the boss. Alright, breathe deep. We can figure it out in one go, I'm sure. Even though the piranha plant seems pretty invincible and fucking terrifying to me. Oh, don't make me do it in the water either. No! We can do it in the shower, but not in the bath. Hi, Kamek! Give it up, Yoshi! You cutie without a navel? Oh, forget it. What the fuck? Excuse me? you think you can just say things like that to people? Oh, Jesus. Uh-oh. And now we know why. He is the naval plant. Because, for some reason he goes in the water now. I see that little, thing on his neck that I assume is what I have to go for. First, I gotta get out of the water. I'm so scared. Yeah, saw that coming. Shit. How do I make more things? I guess I'll catch this one. And that's an egg. Up and over. More egg. Do I have to hit his little tentacles? God damn it. Juked me out hard. Maybe I... Oh! Remember what I say. Fucking skip this. Yes! Now we got it. Alright. Just had to brain a little harder. It's just like the Boo, kind of. Except you have to not suck. Oh! Alright, turn back around. Big asshole. Damn. Timing's off. Timing's off. Go. Yes! Now I need more things. He's gonna freak out a little more. Ah! Captain Piranha Plant, you're gonna get your shit handed to you. By a baby. Well, and a Yoshi. Babies are hard to defeat when they have fucking dinosaurs with them. That's just a cold, hard fact of life. Jesus, this episode's gonna go so far over. That's alright. Apologies in advance. You can't cut in the middle of a boss fight. That's just like, dick move. Dick move, bro. I need that. And that. Oop. And that. Okay. And now, boom. Got him, bitch! Oh, only 3 hits. That's not too bad. I was thinking many more. Yeah. Didn't even see that shit coming, did you? No, you didn't! No, no, you didn't! So, friends, this has been Yoshi's Island, another episode down. I've been Brandon Dayton, your humble narrator. I sincerely hope that you will like, comment, and or subscribe if you did enjoy this episode. And if you do, friends, I will send you a bill for the last meal I had. It was pretty good, but if you paid for it, I'd be that much more grateful about it. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. I hope to see you in the next one, friends. We're gonna knock down a castle before I say it's really over. What the fuck was that? It's like the Swamp World. I hated Swamp World. Aquatic level's always the worst. Glad to see it go. But I'll miss you, friends. Until the next time, bye bye!
1, 2, 3, 4. Goodbye, goodbye, see you again. Goodbye, goodbye, see you, my friends.